আমি বেল, দ্য নেক্সট জেনারেশন। ফার্স্ট টাইম ইনস্টলেশন, কালেক্টিং ভেসেল, ফিল্টার ভেসেল, শাওয়ার প্লেট অ্যান্ড ফিল্টার লিড টু বি ক্লিন দ্য ওয়াটার অ্যান্ড মেক শিওর টু ফিক্স প্রপারলি। Fix the tap to the coffee or tea collecting vessel and fix it the machine. Fix the filter vessel in the machine. Fix the O-ring and filter disc into the inner vessel. Traditional filter coffee, tea decoction making. Remove the filter lid and shower plate. Put the filter coffee powder or tea powder. Refer table column in top of the filter vessel and make sure the filter coffee powder or tea powder at equally. Fix the shower plate, then pour the hot water at 90 degree approx. Refer table column. 10 minutes time required for coffee brewing. If not brewing within 10 minutes, give some more time because brewing time is depending upon the filter coffee powder. Only coffee decoction. After 10 minutes, rotate the filter vessel at 360 degrees with ups and down. Only tea decoction. After brew, switch on the machine. Switch off the machine if the decoction is less than 100 ml. Important note. Must be clean the collecting vessel, filter vessel, shower plate and filter lid on daily basis at end of the day or closing time. Clean the coffee filter vessel only with water. Do not use any detergents, soap, soap oil and etc. Not remove the filter disc on daily basis. When it's get damaged or not brewing properly, remove and change it. Warranty. Physical damages are not covered under warranty. Heater bursted, broken and damaged the heater for malfunctioning. These are not a manufacturing fault. In the event of malfunctioning of the AmiBev brands and requirement of the spare parts, whether during the warranty period or afterwards, you are required to contact either your supplier or the nearest service agent. The service department of the company can also be contacted at the following address.